Is that a naturally occurring Kagebob?
I'm gonna need a number of you.
Alright. Scoot, let me take the cargo, Bob. You take this one.
Sure.
I got an idea.
Oh, yeah. Fucking crash the damn thing.
I got a plan, Shadow.
See, I'm gonna need both of you because it's three vehicles. I'll wait until you guys get here before I get on.
Scoot shot a rocket at me.
If we deliver all three, it should be an easy 30k.
I'm here.
Don't get on until we're all here, because it'll trigger one to level for all of us.
I'm in the Oh, we gotta use those tiny little things?
Yeah, we gotta deliver the three quad bikes. It'll give us a one to level, but it won't give us a 4-star wanted level, thank God. But it will give us a 3-star wanted level. You're not going to be able to pick them up with the hook, I don't think.
Aww.
Well, let's test.
Well, you said you get on, it's going to trigger a wanted level.
Pick me up, baby.
Too late. Let's just get out of here.
It's a 3-star wanted level, so don't shoot at them, and they won't shoot back. Just avoid them if you can.
I've always wanted to buy one of these things for myself, but I could never justify it.
I rode down a cop and I fell off.
Oh, now they're shooting at us.
No, they're shooting at me. Ah!
No, they're shooting at me as well.
If they're on foot, they'll shoot at you, but at 3-stars, they won't shoot at you from vehicles.
Oh, I ramped over the barriers in this thing. This thing is seriously cool. That's like, we're going right into the city, yeah?
Yeah, we're taking him into the city.
They've got bulletproof tires, Scoot.
Yeah, you don't have to avoid spike strips.
I fell over. Oh, I got shot off.
And because they're classed as a bike, you can use the AK on them.
I don't have the AK. A shotgun, an AP pistol.
There's three cop cars in a line up here.
I can see. Oh! Jesus, take them off, going for
take them off road if you have to.
They pushed him up the side of a cliff. Oh, for fuck's sake, civilian! Inbred dickwad.
These things aren't exactly fast. Cops are keeping pace with me. I can't outrun them.
There's all these crashed cars that I'm assuming Lucky is skirting past, that's like making obstacles for me. Oh my god, the cop car somehow mounted the barrier. You alright?
Right, now that we've gotten close to the drop off, we have to lose the cops. They dropped us to 2 wanted stars.
Scoot, what did you hit?
I desynced, and when you fell off your car, I drove over you, and that, like, when you're on the floor, and that threw me off mine. My character's got weird back muscles. Oh god, these things go too fast sometimes.
Lost them.
Shit. Got the cuffs back on me again.
I hid under an overpass.
I'll lose them, nigga drop. Yeah, I think you took the wrong turn.
I'll be fine.
I'm hiding under an overpass too.
I hid under the overpass by Moore's Mutual.
Alright, I lost him. Well, what the hell? I hit a curb and it killed me.
Yeah. I can't lose the cops for shit. They keep re-finding me.
Yeah, because you drove to the airport. There's security guards everywhere.
It's told me to go to the airport.
Yeah, but you need to lose them before you get there.
Yeah, I hadn't really considered that.
If you can't lose them, just bring the bike to me and I'll lose them for you.
Da 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 da. I think I'm the only one who didn't die.
I died due to a glitch. I went over a curb and it threw me off and killed me instantly.
I need help.
Hang on. Are you in the parking garage?
I don't know what happened. I desynced and I was suddenly flying. And I can't get back on the vehicle.
Hang on, I've called my vehicle, I'm coming to you.
Oh, you parked it on a fence, that's why.
Wow, that went better in my head.
Need a heavy car.
Need a car. Yeah, knocked the fence down. But a bike just ain't gonna cut it.
I think this is one of those fences that can't be knocked down.
Oh, no, it can be knocked down. Just need a car.
Got it.
Where'd you go to get it?
I pushed it. Now, how do you get off? With my feet.
Hop on my bike, I'll give you a ride.
Last I knew, I was legitimately on the overpass and then I was suddenly down here. Oh, is this a Batty 800?
Yeah, Batty 801.
I have one of these.
$15,000? That should have been $30,000. Oh, it might have been because we were only delivering the bikes, not the cars.
What are we doing now?